Welcome back, my players and adventurers, and today we are playing Snappers versus Robbers. Okay, this is my first time playing, so let's get into it. Oh, hold on. Just so you know, we can play a sniper or a thief. But when you start out, I guess you gotta choose a thief. I mean sniper. That's what I meant. But how y'all doing today? I know y'all doing good. I'm doing fantastic. So, there you go. Okay, so they broke. So, they broke into our bank, so we have to sniper them. So, okay. Dang. Y'all boy good. Sorry y'all, I was just in focus. But I was in focus mode. Yeah. But y'all, they go in the jail, look at their face like, oh my god, man. Should've never stole it. So, let's see. Okay. So, let's gear up. You can equip gadgets you need to level up to unlock them all. Select the explosive ammo and drag it to the open gadget slot. Okay. So, Lottie XL, Mob Rock, Curable Club, and some. Okay, come on, y'all. Let's see what we can do. I'm gonna get him. Slow. They are so slow. Boy, y'all boy is good. Y'all boy is good. I'm good. So now, we're finna play as a thief. Well, if we can. See, look at them, like, bruh. They are like, we had to steal. To stop the best thieves, you need better gear. Steal caps from the competition and buy the very best equipment. Finally. Okay, let me grab this, put that over there. So we have to steal money. Huh. Okay. Okay, so we got it. So we'll lose some cash every second. Okay, come on. Okay, the health bar shows how close to death you are. It's My caliber, but accurate, okay? The stamina bar shows how much snap you got left in your step for running and dodging. Your adrenaline bar shows how much adrenaline you have. Adrenaline lets you run without you using stamina. Here are your thief gadgets, okay? To get to the escape van, you need to run from cover to cover. Tap a green arrow to get moving. Okay, come on. I'm trying to go. Okay. So. Come on, dude. This dude gonna make it, though. Ooh. So, this dude just gotta make it. Run, dude. The police finna come. Bro, he made it. Boy, we all made it. Your team stole $4,965. Boy, we on a roll. Come on, being the thief is kind of fun. Yes, sure. We did good. Okay. You graduated from casual criminal to professional financing, murder and steal to your heart's content. Every good banker deserves presents. Check your inbox for rewards. Okay. I got you. Let me press that. The inbox is where you claim, blah, 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 okay. Uh-huh. Yep, claim. Okay. Press that. Thank you. So, now, we're gonna play as thief again. Then I'm gonna go as... Y'all wanna know something? This is just like Dead by Daylight, where you could choose to be a survivor or a killer. Like the thieves are the survivors and the sniper is the killer. So there is. Okay. Alright. Dang, bro, I lost. Well, let's watch this then. Dang, this dude good right here. Dang. He lost too? So only one person got it. Huh. So the other person that stole stuff, get it? Okay, well, we're finna play as Thief one more time and then I'm done. Okay, y'all. Okay, okay, and okay. Okay. So the sniper, the sniper. Huh, this game you made pretty bad, I like it. Not bad at all. Bro. That's it, y'all. Hold on, no. Yep, that's it. Well, quit. I mean, I wasn't gonna get nothing anyway. So, y'all, this is a good game too. This is a very good game. I mean, it took up some storage, but it's good. It's worth it. You know what? I will see y'all tomorrow in the next video. Peace out.